Josh, explain what happened to your desk this morning.
It's definitely not how I left it. The only thing that's not sucked down is this pepper. Horrible. Simply put, horrible. And I see my tape dispenser is now empty.
That's why.
I wonder how you ran out of tape.
That's why I didn't take down the pepper. You ran out of tape.
What is that?
That's the you, Wesley. Shame on you. Shame on you.
This is what happens when you try to have Saturday off.